4 a.m. in the morning. It's the 3rd of October 2019. I'm on my way to the Thai immigration and I just want to show you the government offices here in Thailand. So this is the government compound. It's in the suburb of Bangkok. I took a Grab taxi. It's too early. It's just 7 o'clock in the morning. I got here around 6:30. I have to be here early because there are too many people here at the immigration. I just wanted to show you how massive it is, the government building here. Let's go downstairs. We are now here on the B floor of the government complex here in Thailand. Banks. I think they have like 5 banks here. So far I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And yeah, Dunkin' Donut is not popular in Thailand because I don't see them around. It's Mr. Donut and they're not open yet. I thought of Mrs. Salcedo. Oh, apparently there's another bank here. So it seems like all the banks are here. So 10 banks now, because that's another bank over there. Allow me to give you a tour. Good morning. I'm not using my selfie stick because it's awkward and I don't want them to suspect me of anything. Oh, I didn't even know that they have a food center here because I go to the other side. Wow, this place indeed is massive. Oh, okay. I'll show you the other place where I normally go. You know, when you start vlogging, you just explore places so you can have something to show. to your subscribers. See, I told you there's shops, pharmacy, and there's also another pharmacy over there. National Statistics Office, Department of Marine and Coastal Resources, over there. Democratic Education Center. You see, I only come to this building because of the immigration. Another pharmacy. So three pharmacies already. Because there's one over there where I used to go to. It's just like a shopping mall, huh? But this is a government complex. Organic Food Home. Yeah, this is it. Food World, this is where I come. And I like to show you their fried shawpaw. So this is it. Every time I come here, I just have to buy for Bon. He loves it too. And they open early. The great thing in Thailand is that you don't have to worry about food. You don't have to worry that you're going to starve, because there are food all over. See, a while ago I showed you the other side, which they have a huge food center also. And this is early in the morning, and yet they're already open. The government, they're making it so convenient for their government employees. So before and after work, they can just do their shopping. See a little market here. Oh, they even have a parlor. I would be so amazed if they will open a Starbucks here. I guess Starbucks is just too expensive. So this is the pharmacy that I normally go to when I'm here. So this is it. We're back to where I started, here on the B floor. So I'm going to look for a place to hang out. Because it's only 7:27 and immigration opens at 8:30. I don't drink coffee, so I'm looking for I don't know where. Okay, see you. I found my spot and I have almost an hour to wait to get inside immigration. So this is it. Bye for now.
Japan. 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 Jap